that gym and get back fine. Go get that degree, go girl, focus on me. Unlock potential that you didn't know you had in you.
Okay, so first you want to open up CapCut and then make a new project. Then select the images with text and no text. Then click add to, then click the format and do 16:9. And then take two fingers and pinch it until it's full screen on both images. And make sure it's even so it doesn't look like two images. When you've done that, then you want to click add text and then write subscribe however you want it, however like it's artistic to you, I guess. And then you want to click animation and do whatever animation you would like to do. Then delete the CapCut video on the end and crop everything and then save it. Next, you want to go to YouTube and then type in non-copyright music. It can be vintage, it can be any style, just, and then screen record it. Next, go back to CapCut and then take the video that you've saved. And now we're going to add all the effects. So first, what I'm going to do is where the subscribe comes in, I'm going to take that image and split it. Now I'm going to make the timeline a little shorter. Then I'm going to click one of the two and then click animation and then I'm going to click in. And then I'm going to do shake 3. Then repeat the steps with the video that you didn't do and just choose the preset of your choice. I'm just doing based off of my style. Next, we have the transitions. Click the line and then go to camera and then choose the preset of your choice. Something extra you could do, you could go in the middle of the video and then click split and then put a glitch transition there and it makes it just looks a bunch more cooler. So next what you're gonna do is go to effects and then go to retro and then select all the effects you like, but all in different forms. Now at audio, just go, you're going to see a music note, and then you're going to see audio, and then you're going to see extract, and then whatever song you screen recorded, click it, and then click import, sound only, and then you're ready to go. Through this process, I'm also adding some minor changes. Now you want to export it, make sure like your resolution, your frame rate is good, and then just export it. And there you have it. That's how you make an aesthetic intro. I hope you enjoyed.